Let's just see what she could do, you know? houses I have rented in the past had that paint. But when we bought this house, it already had the paint, and I was not about to repaint it, so I was just like, we'll just leave it. Like, the color's not bad, it's just like the type of paint it is. So yeah, with kids, not the best, especially with a toddler, like, that likes to touch the walls and is always walking around and eating. Not the best, not the best. But it's okay, it's kids and it's fixable, it's paintable. I actually already had painted the walls about 2 months ago, and they're already bad again. So yeah, so I cleaned it with the magic eraser because that's what I did to the last house, and it does take off the paint, but at least it's clean. So like, even when we repaint it, we're repainting clean walls, you know. Okay, the next thing I got was this teasing brush, which I like for when I do like sleek back looks. I needed a bristle brush like this, so this would be good for that. I need to do like a hair play, role play. I have two hair mannequins that I could use, so I'm definitely thinking about doing one of those. I think that would be fun. Yeah, should I be like, let me know, give me ideas, what kind of hair role plays should I do? Okay, and then the next one I got was this butterfly. Look at it, it's so cute. Like I said, you could probably find cheaper a bad review, or like, I don't know, and it's just like, I immediately always cancel it. Like, it never fails, it never fails. But I have ordered one time, and like, the clothes were cute, and they were cute, they were cute. Okay, I have one more bag. So I got these cute multi-purpose clips. There's a unicorn, a dinosaur, and what is this? A koala. What is that? A koala, right? I don't know. But these were definitely a need. The next thing I got was this cuticle oil and nail straightener. Since I do get my nails done, you know, my nails are very fragile, which I think this is gonna be the last set for a while. I don't know, don't count, don't take my word, I don't know, but it's because my nails, my poor nails, I'm so scared, honestly. I just love cuticle oil, I love it. It just makes your hands look so, makes your nails look so hydrated. My kids are going at it. So yeah, I also had a doctor's appointment yesterday. Just a checkup, just an annual checkup. Don't get crazy. So they ordered a lab work, so I went to go get my blood drawn, and I was supposed to get like a anyways, that's too TMI. Anyways, yeah, so I got some lab work, so I had to wake up super early today, and because my appointment was yesterday, which was Thursday, today's Friday, you guys will most likely be seeing this either Saturday or Sunday. But anyways, my appointment was Thursday, and I had scheduled this appointment since April, and the soonest date was yesterday. So I remember the nurse on the phone told me like, okay, don't, like, you're gonna get blood taken, so don't, make sure you don't eat She was like, are you able to do that? And I was like, yeah, I got it. So, besties, I was starving yesterday. I was so hungry. No coffee. No food. I had a massive headache because of having no coffee. Because I could live without food if I have my coffee. But no food and no coffee. Besties. I was going through it. But, yeah. So... talking back, and I'm just like, bro, you're all, like, I was like, dude, I'm like, sir,